This is your Liberty Flames Minute.
Brought to you by Central Virginia Family Physicians and Walk-In Care. For this Tuesday, March 2nd, 2021, I'm Nick Pierce. After a tough weekend at TCU, the Flames baseball team is looking to bounce back at home today. Liberty will host Radford at 4 p.m. The Flames have won 36 out of their last 43 games at home. Today's game can be seen on ESPN+, and live audio coverage begins at 3:35 on LibertyFlames.com. Flames men's basketball guard Darius McGee is the ASUN's co-player of the week. McGee poured in a career-high 34 points in last Saturday's win at Bellarmine, where Liberty clinched its third straight regular season ASUN title. McGee and the Flames will open ASUN tournament play on Thursday against Kennesaw State. And for a second straight week, Liberty infielder Amber Bishop Riley is the ASUN softball player of the week. In four games, Bishop Riley hit 533 with two homers, two doubles, and seven RBIs.